more incredible temperatures overnight. Shipley Hills got down to 2.7, Little Burst did 1.6, Ainsford 3.8. Well, most of Kent was around about 8, 9 degrees. Ludsdown got down to 3.9. Ravenseat seems to be the coldest, minus 1.9. Yesterday that was minus 2.3 with Keld. Then on the second, Foraging, Invernessia, minus 4. In Meopham it was 6.9. Clear morning. There's less breeze. We'll be right back.